A grunlink is a phenomenon that occurs when a branch or a small tree grows into a metal fence, in this case barbed wire. Most often it's a cyclone fence. Someone cuts off the ends but doesn't bother to remove the actual material, so it sits there festering for years or decades even. This is a fairly large specimen.